Bhadrachalam Ramadas Garu is a poet saint from 17th century, a devotee par excellence. He composed hundreds of songs which are sung even today. It actually accounts to the main body of compositions for Carnatic music. When he sang, it was an outpouring of all his emotions. This is the dimension of devotion, where devotion is not just about sweetness of love, but everything. His anger, his fear, his anxiety, his struggles, his love, his passion, everything was devoted to Rama. Because this is what a devotee means. A devotee is using the objective devotion as a means to dissolve into it. This is a technology of obliterating yourself. Bhadrachalam Ramadas is doing this in a very passionate and fantastic way, and he's been an inspiration for generations, and still is and will continue to be. On this Ramanavami day, please listen to some of his compositions. Very sweet, childlike, but profound.
ये तीरु गननु दयचु चदवो इनवंशोत्तम रामा नातरमा भवसागर मेधनु नलिनधलक्षण रामा श्री रघुनंदन सीतारमण श्रितजन पोषक राम कारुण्यालय भक्तवरधनिनु कन्नदिकानुपुरामा क्रूरकर्ममुलु नेरक चेसिति नेरमुलंच कुरामा धारिद्र्यमु परिहारमु चैयवे दैवशिकामणि रामा धारिद्र्यमु परिहारमु चैयवे दैवशिकामणि रामा वासवनुत रामदास पोषक वंदनमयोध्य रामा धासार्चित माकबयमु संघवे दाशरथि रघुरामा दासार्चित माकबयमु संघवे दाशरथि रघुरामा दासार्चित माकबयमु संघवे दाशरथि रघुरामा राम 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 राम